a Wabash dump bed that's going to be in this cell. Looks like the lift is probably still under it. It's the hydraulic hoses are there, so it looks like the lift is still under the unit. It is a Wabash. It is a low side, so you could load skid steers very easy with this. It does have some rust around on it, but you can see the hoses are still under there and the lift is still under there.